Symptom modification procedure. Insufficient upward rotation, elevation, movement correction. The patient is in scapular downward rotation and depression. The therapist's moving web space is at the inferior angle, and his stabilizing hand is at the scapular spine and upper trapezius. As the patient moves through shoulder flexion, the therapist's moving hand assists into elevation and upward rotation.